On the evening after the election, outside his shed, he gave me directions to Derek's grave at the Church of St. Clement's on Romney Marsh. So the next morning after breakfast, I said goodbye to Andrew and Eden and headed east along the seafront, passing the Swan Lake I had heard mentioned the night before. I already knew the coast path was out due to a rockfall, so I waited at Old Town by the fish sellers for public transport.